Okay, so another slow going start to the day. Just having a hard time getting back into routine and you know, getting moving, getting the do things done. I've been focused a lot on like, you know, doing like online stuff, and I think that online stuff in the morning, like, maybe it's a bad idea because it's like I need to do it, but then if I start doing it in the morning, like right away in bed and stuff, then I just have a hard time getting out of bed. But I don't know, made some forward progress as far as that goes. Anyway, I got I don't know, again, like I was telling you guys things, I don't know what you know or don't know or who's listening or not listening or whatever, but I have a business called the Naked Mechanic Corporation, and there's a Facebook page. It's called Virgil Davies, the Naked Mechanic, and so it's basically like kind of links to all of the car work and stuff I do, stuff with cars. I fix cars and do like some custom car stuff, etc. And then I'm trying to like build a lifestyle brand off of it. So like sell clothes and like accessories and stuff, that I do like photo shoots and stuff with my modeling. So I'm kind of trying to combine all these different worlds. So I had some like a like successful, happy step forward this morning with securing a domain name, which is thenakedmechaniccorporation.com, and getting the website sort of like up. And so it's up and active, and there's like physically one thing. There's one thing you can purchase. So now I got to, I have to, you know, get some more photos, get some more products, and then, you know, sell some more shit. So hopefully I get some more passive income, which I could put towards my film. And then, like, ideally, I'd like to be able to travel more and, like, have, you know, more freedom to, like, go explore things. I don't know, go to, like, a yoga retreat or do different things that I think would be healthy for me and help me grow as a person. And, yeah. So anyway, I just left, my weekly therapy. It's Tuesday, so I just left therapy. And it's sort of given me some answers to why I'm, like, living in this, like, weird, unmotivated thing the last, like, week or so. And I kind of knew the answers already. You know when you know the answers, but you're like, I'm not going to listen to myself because blah, 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 blah. You know, there's like, you know, there's all this good stuff too and blah, 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 whatever, right? And so you like try to like put off making like certain decisions or stuff because you're, you know, I don't know, greedy or weak or, you know, whatever it may be. So I've been struggling with a couple things that you know, that I've known that I've been struggling with, but I've just been like, I just haven't had the heart or the courage or the whatever it is, I don't know, to make those particular changes. So I've been like, you know, little changing them, little bit, you know, little bit, instead of just being like boom, you know. And usually the longer you draw things out, the, you know, the worse they are. So yeah, I guess I've just been really feeling it. And I think therapy like really gave me my answers today. Like smack me like myself in the face, being, because you sit there and you're talking and you're like, okay, I'm talking about a thing and I know what I'm talking about. I hear myself talking. I know I have the answers. I'm just saying it out loud to some other person who's looking at me going like, yeah, okay, what the fuck then, buddy? You know, she doesn't say what the fuck. But, you know, it's pretty hard to avoid yourself when you're purposefully forcing yourself to grow. And, you know, the thing is, like, we've spent a life of becoming addicted to these, like, patterns and behaviors, and, they're not always healthy. They're not always healthy. Not the fun ones. The fun ones are usually Least healthiest. The more fun it is, the less healthy it is. That seems to be the case, you know. So anyway, you know, I'm clear. I'm clear. We'll see what I do about the clarity. I'm clear. Yep, therapy good. I went to the gym today. That was good. Yeah, I don't know, the website thing. So yeah, check it out. It's on Facebook, it's Virgil Davies, the Naked Mechanic. And then the domain should be up like tonight, which is thenakedmechaniccorporation.com. And so I'm super curious, like, what do you guys think of the actual site? Other than the fact there's only one product, I've tried to make it so it's like super clean, super simple, and just like, you know, nice. So yeah, if you got a chance, take a peek. Let me know what you think. Take care of yourselves, and if you know you've got decisions to make, make them. Bye.